Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Bird's Eye Plays Call of Cthulhu. Let me just adjust the audio, and there we go. Hi! What's up? I like your wristbands. Those are actually kind of cool.
What you looking at,
anyways,
stranger?
I'm just passing by. Sorry.
Let me drink, stranger. I told you to beat it.
No.
I told you to beat it.
Alright, fine. Fuck off. Will they? So who the fuck is Bradley? No, yeah, that's Roy.
That'll be all.
I told you to beat it.
Yeah, well, fuck off. Talk to me. Ah, whatever. Huh, that's locked. Meh. Let it be, let it do. Open the door. Yay!
Prohibition is just a joke around here. That suits me fine.
Despite the fact that I'm going to spend the entire game not talking to... or not drinking? Yeah, probably.
Come on, you bastard! You'll see what a true sailor's got in his belly.
Nothing for you here, either.
Hear that?
Beat it.
You bilge rats don't scare me.
What did he call us?
Nothing for you here, either.
Alright. Stuck in an infinite loop then. That's fine. Let's see. Oh shit, what happened here?
Can't go any faster.
The blood is just beginning to coagulate. It died a short time ago.
Well, I got an achievement.
Same goes for you, sir. Move along.
Ah, you're...
I'm looking for this address. Warehouse 36, Darkwater Harbor.
I'm back. Catch.